click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to see one more problem which is based on area under the curve. Let us start with problem number 4. Find the area enclosed by y is equal to 2x plus x square above the x-axis and x is equal to 1 and x is equal to 3. So again here you can see the limits of x are given. It starts from 1 and ends at 3. Therefore, as the limits of x are given, we need to use the formula integral y dx. Therefore, area will be equal to integral y dx and the limits of x will be from 1 to 3 and the value of y we can pick from the given curve. So the given curve is y is equal to 2x plus x square. So y becomes 2x plus x square. On further solving, this will give you 2 integration of x is x square by 2 plus integration of x square is x cube by 3 within limits 1 to 3. Here 2 will be cancelled. We have x square plus x cube by 3 from 1 to 3. Now let us substitute upper and lower limits. This will give you 3 square plus 3 cube by 3 minus 1 square plus 1 cube by 3. Three square will give you 9. 3 cube is 27. 27 upon 3 will again give you 9. 1 square is 1. And again we have 1 by 3. 9 plus 9 will give you 18. 1 plus 1 by 3 will give you 4 by 3. On further solving, we have 18 threes are 54 minus 4 upon 3. That will give you 50 upon 3 square units. This is our final answer. I hope friends you have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.